respected ambassadors, civil servants, police servants, ex-MLAs, MPs, ministers, members of civil society, my colleagues, directors, heads of department, faculty members, and dear students. First of all, heartiest congratulations to those students who are being awarded today the degrees and medals. And also heartiest congratulations to their proud parents. The convocation is very, very secret and important function, particularly for the students and teaching community. This is the day when the university presents its output, its productivity, its quality, its performance. This is the second convocation. The first convocation was held 2 years before in 17. The university is quite young. Just within 9-10 years, it has done wonders. You have seen the lush green campus, highly developed infrastructure, beautiful buildings, and inside the buildings, classrooms, well equipped with the latest infrastructures, labs, qualified faculty. And over the years, you find that the number of students increasing year by year. Today we are having 3,500 students from the campus. Coming from several countries of the world, more than 28 countries, and the number of students from foreign countries is around 500. The university has been placing its proposal for research projects before the funding agencies of national and international groups, naming a few like UGC, DST, and many other institutions, including MHRD. The research work of the faculty members, which is also very, very important output of the faculty members, it is filtering in internationally reputed professional journals, reputed professional journals. The recognitions of the faculty members always seen where does their work in the form of